Assalamu alaikum dear students. Students, we are going to start with the new chapter. We are going to start with the organic chemistry, and this will be our chapter number 2 for the organic chemistry. Chapter number 1 we have seen hello alkenes and hello arenes. So today we are going to start with a new chapter, that is alcohols, phenols and ethers. Dear students, we are going to deal with the alcohol, phenols and ethers in this chapter. So what are alcohols? Alcohols are generally the compound which possesses OH group. So alcohol, अगर आपके alkyl group के साथ लगा हुआ है, means with the R, then it is called alcohol. But if your OH is attached with the benzene ring, my dear student, they are generally called phenols. This is not the benzene ring, so it will be not called as a phenol. But when the benzene ring is there and then OH is attached, we call it as a phenol. Okay. Also ether. What are generally the ethers? Ethers are COC linkage. Carbon, oxygen and carbon. When we go for having, it is called your COC linkage. COC. These are ethers. So dear students, in this chapter, we are going to deal with the alcohols, phenols and ethers, and this chapter is a little bit bigger one. It is going to take a time. First example, ethyl alcohol, which is also called ethanol. Second example, isopropyl. Iso because it is branched. Isopropyl alcohol, that is also called 2-phenol. Because this can be carbon number 1, this can be carbon number 1, but ultimately the middle carbon will be carbon number 2. Third example, allyl alcohol. What do you mean by allyl alcohol, dear student? Allyl alcohol का मतलब ये है, जैसे कि हमने allyl halides पढ़ा था, तो उसमें क्या था, H ऐसे carbon के साथ लगना चाहिए जो carbon double bonded में form हो, ऐसे carbon से जुड़ा हुआ हो. So what is happening over here? OH is attached to such a type of the carbon which is joined with the carbon which is involved in double bond formation. When we go for having this kind of the compound formation, we call it as a allyl halides. Okay, next we also have the example of cyclohexyl alcohol, that is also called cyclohexanol. That is an example of the closed ring compound, but it is not having the ring, that is why it is not called the aromatic compound. It is simply cycloalkane. It is not the aromatic ring, it is cycloalkane. Here we go for having aromatic benzene ring, and that is why we call it as an aromatic compound. And herein we are going to use the word particular over here, that is benzyl alcohol. Dear students, यहाँ पे भी phenol word use नहीं किया हुआ है. Why? Because your OH is not directly attached to the carbon of the benzene ring. If it is directly attached, we call it as a phenol. Okay, here you have the example. You can see to A, we go for having phenol, which is having OH link. If we go for having two times OH group, we call it catechol. It is also called catechol. It is also called benzene-1,2-diol. So there are two names of this particular. You can go for writing both the names, that is correct. And if the position is changed, it is also called resorcinol. So it is, if both the OH are alternate to each other, if they are corresponding with the carbons over here, they are called catechol. And you move for having another compound that is called resorcinol. You have to remember the name. Where it is at, is it in the ortho position or meta? Okay. Ethers. Ethers are the compound which are having the two carbon atoms connected with the single oxygen atom. दो कार्बन एक सिंगल ऑक्सीजन के साथ जब भी अटैच होते हैं, वी कॉल इट एज अ ईथर. अब तक हमने एस्टर सुना था. एस्टर क्या था? व्हाट आर एस्टर्स? एस्टर्स वेयर सी डबल ओ सी. बट व्हाट इज ईथर? व्हाट इज ईथर? सीओसी लिंकेज. सो वी आर आल्सो गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाई इट इज हैविंग दिस काइंड ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर. सो वी आर गोइंग टू डील विद दिस पर्टिकुलर, ऑल दिस पर्टिकुलर इन दिस चैप्टर. Example, dimethyl ether. Why dimethyl? On both the side you go for having methyl group. So we can simply write dimethyl ether. Also we can go for writing methoxymethane. Methoxymethane का मतलब एक ऑक्सीजन के साथ एक ग्रुप को ले लेना है और दूसरा जो है वो पैरेंट है, पैरेंट कंपाउंड. So methoxymethane. That is a name. Similarly you can go for having methoxyethane. मतलब नेमिंग कैसे करेंगे? Dear student, नेमिंग I'm going to teach you. But here just I am giving you the general idea that methoxy oxygen के साथ जो कम नंबर की कार्बन चेन है उसको alkoxy बुलाना है. जैसे कि methoxy, ethoxy, propoxy, like that we have to call. And oxygen के बाद जो लंबी चेन है उसको parent compound बुलाना है. मतलब कि ethane, methane, propane, butane जो कुछ भी हो. यहाँ पे दोनों symmetrical है. Both the carbons are same. CH3, CH3. You can take anyone with the oxygen. That is why the name is methoxymethane. Methoxymethane. But here, your O is attached with methyl group on one side and one side ethyl group. So you can call it as a methoxymethane. Other, both the side you are having the ethyl group. That is called your ethyl ether. So this is how we can go for naming the compounds. And this is what we are going to do. This is what we have seen. Dear student, classification. We can go for having the alcohol as a classification with dihydrate, trihydrate, polyhydrate. Dihydrate का monohydrate का जब एक OH हो, dihydrate का जब दो OH हो, और trihydrate का जब तीन OH हो. Poly means many. That is why to contain your glucose and all those examples will be as a polyhydride. This we have studied polyhydroxyaldehyde or polyhydroxyketone. That is what we have learned. So say you can go for writing for the phenol. Phenol, catechol, then fluoroglucone, fluoroglucanol. That is your benzene 1,2,3-triol. You can also go for having such a kind of compounds. Okay, dear students, compounds containing sp3ch bond. sp3ch bond can be primary, secondary or tertiary. OH अगर ऐसे कार्बन से लगता है जो सिर्फ एक कार्बन के कॉन्टेक्ट में हो तो यू कैन कॉल इट एज अ प्राइमरी. C, OH अगर ऐसे कार्बन के साथ लगा हो जो दो कार्बन के साथ हो एंड स्टिल इट sp3, इट इज कॉल्ड सेकेंडरी. And still if it is there with the quantity of 3 carbons over here, it is called primary. Similarly, you can go for having with the benzene compounds also. Benzene ring can be attached. This is primary, this is secondary, and that is tertiary. Also, allyl alcohol, that is what I say. ऐसा कार्बन जो ऐसे ऐसा OH जो कार्बन के साथ लगा हो विच इज इन टर्न विद द कार्बन विच कंटेन्स डबल बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन. दैट इज हाउ यू कैन रिमेंबर दिस. अगेन सिमिलरली दिस इज sp3 बेंजाइल अल्कोहल. नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू सी विद sp2. sp2 कार्बन विनाइल अल्कोहल. जैसे हमने पढ़ा था विनिलिक नाइलाइड, वैसे यहाँ पर विनाइल अल्कोहल. नाउ योर OH इज अटैच विद कार्बन विच इज डायरेक्टली अटैच विद द डबल बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन. इट इज कॉल्ड विनिलिक हैलाइड, सॉरी विनिलिक अल्कोहल. इट इज कॉल्ड विनाइल अल्कोहल. सो दैट इज योर sp2 हाइब्रिडाइज्ड OH बॉन्ड. फिनॉल, इट इज ऑल्सो sp2 एंड sp2 इज ऑलवेज डेफिशिएंट विद द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. Yes, student, trivial names. Trivial names, simple alcohols are given with the trivial names also, or we can also call it as a common name. According to the system, the name of the alcohol is derived by writing the name of the alkyl group and then the word alcohol. When the alkyl likhna hai aur fir alcohol likhna hai, the name is always written as a two separate words. For example, propyl, matlab alkyl, alcohol. Alkyl, alcohol. Cyclopentane. pentyl alcohol. Similarly, tertiary butyl alcohol. So these are the namings, how we go for naming them. Also we go for having beta bromoethyl alcohol. This is how we go for having the name over here. जिस कार्बन के साथ OH लगा हुआ है वो अल्फा, तो उस कार्बन के साथ जो दूसरा कार्बन है वो बीटा. सो बीटा के ऊपर ब्रोमीन है, वी कॉल इट बीटा ब्रोमाइड, बीटा ब्रोमो इथाइल अल्कोहल, दैट इज द नेम. सिमिलरली यू आर हैविंग अल्फा बीटा गामा, गामा फ्लोरो ब्यूटाइल, ऑल ऑफ दिस ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहल. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन गो फॉर नेमिंग देम. Dear student, phenyl group. एक चीज हमेशा याद रखें, when you go for making benzene, जब आप benzene ring draw करते हो, तो benzene ring draw करते वक्त अगर भूल से भी थोड़ी लाइन ऊपर हो जाए तो इट इज नो मोर benzene. ये benzene नहीं रहा, इट इज कॉल्ड phenyl group. इट इज कॉल्ड phenyl group. So you cannot go with the use of this particular. You have to take care while making the benzene ring. बेंजीन रिंग के साथ थोड़ी सी भी चेंज हो तो उसको हम बोलते हैं फिनाइल. सो दिस इज फिनाइल ग्रुप, फिनॉल, नॉट फिनाइल अल्कोहल. वी कैन नॉट कॉल दिस अ फिनाइल अल्कोहल. सिमिलरली थ्री नाइट्रोफिनॉल, फोर मिथाइल फिनॉल. दिस इज हाउ वी गो फॉर नेमिंग बेंजाइन अल्कोहल. वी कैन कॉल इट बेंजाइन अल्कोहल, पैराफिनाइल इथाइल अल्कोहल. दिस आर द नेम्स. इन आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द carbonyl system. Dear students, hope this is the intro of the chapter and little bit idea you got what in detail we are going to learn about this chapter and how we go for naming this. Still nomenclature will be there and still examples will be there, so you can come to know it easily. Thank you.